All the turrets are kaput. Actually should like amp up the music a little bit, shall we? All right. Vorticons are awesome. Shotgun rain. It?
We have exhausted their immediate. Now to the next matter of urgency. The Alyx fans. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Fortessa.
Indeed. We require the larval extract.
Yes. The extract. Yes.
A good. Yeah, yes.
I will make the journey to seek the extract, deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alyx fans alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
the yes, there is no finer
just
companion.
So
well stated.
Okay. I guess we're going.
Follow,
hang in there, Alyx. Wait, why do I have to lead on? Don't you know where we have to... We have to get an extract. Okay, that I know. But I figured, you know, the great big bad Vort note would know where it is.
Antlions.
Use the kid's revolver with the big ones. If and when I can. Explosion. Oh, motherfucker. Stop ambushing me. I'm so vulnerable. Okay. Oops.
Tether is cut.
Come on. You missed. There you go. Down there. I have to go down there.
It is unfortunate the Freeman's suit permits external harm.
I don't know, man. Sure. Nails. Oh, God. Oh, not these fast little assholes. I hate them. Thank you.
I'm confident that the Freeman will find a way to open that gate so that he may escape.
Why don't you have fun with those?
A puzzling predicament of the sword is Freeman's vain for swiftness. I will observe with great anticipation.
No, there's no need to get ahead of yourself. See, that's what you get. Like I kill 333 grubs. I had never done that achievement ever. It just gets so boring. Do I already know how to solve this puzzle? Probably. That I do. Ow! Yes. Nah, let myself be tempted by these fucking grubs.